Cavalier secondary will be challenged on Saturday. Liberty's Antonio Gandy-Golden has been named as one of 12 semifinalists for the 2019 Biletnikoff Award. He's been on the list for the last two seasons and currently ranks in the second in the country in receiving yards. He became the first player in the program history to go three consecutive seasons for 1,000 yards receiving, and AGG has rewritten all of Liberty's career receiving records.